The electronic color code is used to indicate the values or ratings of electronic components, usually for resistors, but also for capacitors, inductors, diodes, and others. A separate code, the 25-pair color code, is used to identify wires in some telecommunications cable. In this video, I will go to show you calculate color code of this resistor. Resistor color coding. Resistor color brands were used because they were easily and cheaply printed on tiny components. First, I show you the color chart of the resistor and calculate the four color band resistor. Band A is the first significant figure of component value. Band B is the second significant color. Band C is the decimal multiplier. Band D, if present, indicates tolerance of value in percent, and no band means 20%. For example, a resistor with bands of yellow, violet, red, and gold has first digit 4, second digit 7, violet, and followed by 2, red, 100 to 4, 700 ohms. Gold signifies that the tolerance is plus minus 5%, so the real resistance could lie anywhere between 4,465 and 4,935 ohms. Dear sir, thanks for watching my videos. If you have any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get a notification to press the bell icon.